أتأمرون الناس بالبر وتنسون أنفسكم وأنتم تتلون الكتاب أفلا تعقلون.
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. إخواني وأخواتي في الله، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then we pray for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Insha'Allah, we don't worry about this very important conference, the Tawheed conference. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for me. We able for start on today. Before ever we do anything, we go like for make we do this brief introduction, inshallah, so that when the time reach proper, we will go into the conference. We all will be done receive letters, will be they see messages, now phone them, and a different side them, will be they see, then they send message to we say, we get a very important organization we then call Islam for Africa, Sierra Leone. They organize an Islamic conference, say the first national ilm conference where the topic now, the actualizing Tawheed, its categories and its nullifiers. They try for make we the haqiqatu Tawheed wa aqsamuhu wa nawaqiduhu. This na ina the topic, na this na the theme for this very important conference. What bring about this conference? What is the real aim? Why will they organize this particular conference? One very important reason now, we don't look at different areas the way people don't try. People don't try for bring peace and collapse alone in different ways. Alhamdulillah for that. We don't get some of the Muslim brothers them where they go closer to politics. Some then go inside politics. But still, we're not able to forget what we want for the country. We're not able to put on the shape we really want. We don't see other parts of the world. They say for make Islam go succeed now for faith. We don't see the infect, ISIS, Boko Haram, whatever. Still, we'll not get what we want to forget. We don't see other people and try other methods for call people them. Some then gather people and they say, "Carlo, sing." Then sing, then dance, but still will not get what you want. Other people then take other methods then way, they not get any base. Still will not able for reach to waiting actually we want. Some people them take method for cut the relationship between them with the Sahaba of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. They feel saying that this they make Islam go before. Still, we're not able to forget the result. Then we need for go to the method of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. We need for come back. If we don't check all lengthy, I will see a mistake. We get we asal. We get the method of the Prophet, the manhaj of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. We now for begin with Tawheed. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, all the time we spend in Makkah, now for make it lay the foundation of Tawheed. So therefore we see say the only way for make we go get salon we want for make you get a standard we want, the only way for make we get proper, correct, true Islam, the only way for make we get the proper, the correct and the true da'wah, now for make we come back to Tawheed. That is for believe in the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for call people into the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We see this now is the only way. So we believe say Tawheedul Kalima, the Kalimati Tawheed. The only way for unite, now for make we all the true Kalimatu Tawheed when the La ilaha illallah. Another reason for make we call for this conference, when we look at the present situation as alone, a country, we one of the Imams and they tell we say, Shirk. Now we're passing for left for drink rum, naina shirk. We're passing left for thief, naina shirk. ibi di imam no sabi shirk, uda go sabi shirk. A country we are in, the imam they say 2017 last week or week before last, na the first standard for make iheri that word tawhid. From where them born and where begin land, till you be imam, you know ever iheri the word tawhid na the first thing this. Tawhid when at the foundation, when at the source of happiness, where na in they make the Almighty Allah accept worship. If it's somebody no iheri and one day na in life, unless then ten they are, then this na fit na this na trouble. Looking at the country in position, somebody want get power, if I go to the shirku people them, if I go to the society people them, somebody want for do big thing at the country, if I go to the shirku people them, if I go to the society people them, if I belong to one of them societies, this is not good for we, this is not fine for we. So because of that, we see say, as a country, when you look what's happening around, we need tawhid for make we go solve the problems. Another thing very, very important, the Prophet alayhi salatu was salam, he been concentrate on tawhid for make he teach the sahaba them, for teach the young one them, for teach everybody. So it means if we say for succeed, we for concentrate on tawhid. Looking at the benefits of tawhid, looking at the goodness within inside tawhid, now make we say, Lord, we get a conference we are in, we serve the tribe for make we get this benefit. Another reason, now for correct the basis of da'wah. We all know say da'wah, true da'wah, it not go timaf without tawhid. Like how some of the scholars then they say, any da'wah, where somebody they do, where not based upon tawhid, na da'wah khasira. Na a da'wah we na losses. Because without tawhid, the person in hand go either depend bida or go depend shirk. And this is a danger. So therefore, we need for make we build a very strong Islamic da'wah group. Now make we for emphasize on tawhid. Another reason for this conference, na inkadhu kathiri min ash-shabab, for make we save boku among the youth them. If we all see around the country, today we get youth the way that they cause trouble every day and then. With the area people, they take nef. With the area young man, the way they take nef, they say they're not click. Then why they need tawhid? If you don't say Allah the Siam, you get this strong believing. Say anything I talk, anything I do, are they with the Almighty Allah? And then therefore call me to account one day, then therefore pay me for what I do. We believe, say the young man there, they know they take nef for make them create disorder in the country. So now make all of them things they are, then why are they need people away, they call them to attention for make them pull them from them thing there. Say then are people away important in the society and then get boku things them for do. We need for save some of the brothers they way like Islam. But the road where they fend themselves, now the wrong step. We need for make them aware. Say the only way for make somebody go stand firm in front of Allah, now where you get tawhid. يُثَبِّتُ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِالْقَوْلِ الثَّابِتِ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, them people will stand upon tawhid, it is strengthening at this world and yawm al-qiyamah. This world, before they die, Allah they give them the kalima, yawm al-qiyamah inside their graves, the Almighty Allah they make, they're able for answer to the questions. If we look at the country today, we get different groups then, where they call to different things. This they call for cause the sahaba of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. This country, we don't hear people where they swear the sahaba them. Now this we country, we don't hear people them. We are grave worshippers them. Now this we country, where they go to burying ground, for go ask thy man for help. This we country, we don't get people where they go to the cutting tree, for make them go pour libation. Then they go to where boya, then they go to where cold water, for ask the devil them. Now this we country, all of them things here, it happen openly. Therefore, we need tawhid for make we go solve all them problems there. Looking at the educational system, going to the schools, look how we student and they learn, all of them things there are. Now in make we see say the only way let we come together, then let we try for make we call ourselves to the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How will they go about this? We on da'wah, a da'wah salafiyah, Where sometimes we now what now don't they hear about? Sometimes we now don't they hear other people they talk about and say people they don't can us alone where they kill. Alhamdulillah, now with this, where they call people into the Dawah Salafiyah. This Dawah Salafiyah, we where they say na kill us them. Alhamdulillah, the communities they outside them born we now they would they steal. The people who they live with now they would they would so. Then sabi we before then they born we. They know we parents them. Then sabi we. If we not trouble maker in our communities then I will witness them. The police then I will witness. If we get one great report or one great record in the police for say this person nine this, the police now witness. I believe say any troublemaker, the police now they make and wanted, not so. Alhamdulillah, the police not announce we one day for say we not wanted. So therefore we not get any problem with that. The only thing they advise that you the Muslim, you have to fear Allah for whatever they say and whatever they do. Dawah Salafiyah, not an organization, not a group, not belief. What's not the belief? If a belief say, I will follow Allah in book, I follow the Sunnah of the Prophet, like how the Salaf then be the follower. What are not the Salaf? The Sahaba, the Tabi'in, and the Tabi'i Tabi'in. It like you not call yourself Salafi. I like you not announce for say, Mina Salafi. It like you not call yourself that name there. As long as you ready for follow Islam according to the Quran and the Sunnah, let our the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam say. Waiting on some of the methods them and some of the means that they use for make a call to people them. This is one of them. Another one for make dawrat. Lord, they call the people for they teach. Then for they go to the villages. We they think but we imams them. We they think but we sheikh them. We they think but the karmoko then are them villages. Lord, we they go down to them for make we they organize lessons. We know they go teach them. But we they go make natadar asma'ahum. We they go study together with them. Because some of them get experience past we. Some of them get learning past we. So therefore, we they go down to them. Let we go share to them. We they ask the Almighty Allah. The one that will be laid the foundation. Where some of them don't go next to Allah, sorry for them. The one that they are alive, we ask the Almighty Allah continue for respect them. Any side within day, we know they forget them in prayers. We ask the Almighty Allah, they don't lay foundation for we. Now they will all sit down to so today. Some of them, they're not even sentenced, they know they talk an eye again. But Allah said, would I walk? And the Almighty Allah, anybody will walk, they reward them for that. We ask Allah, then people, Allah reward them. With the appeal that we get some changes inside the program, that not because some of our brothers they were for deal with we in this program, like we brother the Sheikh Mahmoud Ibrahim Sori Kamara, he just don't get chance for going to Kuwait. If they go for competition, Naimek Unanosi Anaya. He's supposed to be one of the speakers there. Then we other brother, when brother Sori Ibrahim Kamara from Magorka. He does tell me, say, if they wait for patrol, where they come at any time for go Dubai. Instead of another Islamic activity, that make enable for come. The other brother, when a Sheikh Hamid, Ture, instead of give excuse, say, in pressure, they come up. So therefore, he no go deal to it. So for me, we go arrange them program, then they now make the program small changes, don't they? So program for today, inshallah, 5 o'clock. We get forget. Three speakers them. Sheikh Abdul Malik Yaqub Konde, then Sheikh Kassian Muhammad Kuruma. After that, the place of Sheikh Yusuf Samura, Imam Mansari, they taking place. Which the topic winner, the doctrines of Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah in Tawheed al Ibadah. We brother will be for do this. Now this morning in Komo Saudi, winner Sheikh Yusuf Sambo Samura, now him before do this particular topic. But with the push in topic for tomorrow so that you go able for rest. Now yesterday travel, this morning it don't come, alhamdulillah for that. Welcome him, even though not here yet. So Nasu Leala Sebu Leala, sorry for all. I think me on talk, now they can't stop. But before the end, we get people away come. Then people here will not go able for go before, will not end the talk to them. We get one person away, now income. We fumble them from Makeni. The other person himself in car with we fumble them from Magorka. We expect other people them, but alhamdulillah, the one who don't come today. Then two people there we come from Makeni and from Magorka. We the give them talk. Let them give you the message from Makeni and the message from Magorka, inshallah. I think it will better we start with Sheikh Al-Hussein from Makeni. After that, with the end to Upa, when a Sheikh Imam Kamara from Aburka, so that the Pa will end the talk for we, as we can see, they can do. Thank you. Don't talk. After that, we hand everything to the Pa, inshallah. So because of that, we get we respectable Sheikh Naya. That go na kiri who they glad if go Makeni and come. Would they go Makeni and come? The posse will make the Makeni part all sweet. Huh? Through the power of Allah. Now this part when a Sheikh Al-Hussein, now he make the Makeni part all sweet. And the Makeni part will get for the sweet, inshallah. He get for the sweet and the sweet and the sweet. Because Makeni something they way with the axe Allah help way. Then 2-3 days they allow able for reach to target. After that, when they come to Wipa, inshallah. فَلْيَتَفَدَّ الْمَشْكُورَ الْمَعْجُورَ